Here, we are exploring the Augmented Triad. A triad is a three-note chord. But please note that all three-note chords, which are called trichords, are not triads. Triads are a subset of the trichords. And the word augmented in this context means to raise by a half step one of these three notes. On the piano, we'll see that raising by half a step means to take the next available note to the right, and on ukulele, it's one fret closer to the bridge. We can base our discussion of the augmented triad by looking at the seven-note major scale. And by way of example, we're going to use the C major scale. So to indicate the C major scale on the staff, I'll put a G clef, and then the notes C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. Then I'll select the first, the third, and the fifth degrees of that scale. And I'll start stacking those notes on the right here. The first degree is a C, the third degree is an E, and the fifth degree is a G. And these three notes form a major triad. And for the C major triad, the chord symbol is an uppercase C. On the piano keyboard, the C is here, the E is here, and the G is here. And on the ukulele, C is here, the E is here, and the G is here. And if I wanted to include the A string on the ukulele, I could put my finger here. That note is a C. And some comments about this fretboard diagram. The bridge is towards the right. I'm using a low G option for this string on the bottom. And the tuning is C6. So this would be appropriate for soprano, concert, and tenor ukuleles. If I want to transform the C major triad into a C augmented triad, I'm going to raise the fifth degree by half a step. So the G will become a G sharp on the staff. I put a sharp sign in front of the G, a sharp sign in front of the G in the chord, and a plus sign in the chord symbol. That plus sign is reserved to mean that we sharpen the fifth degree. On the piano keyboard, the C and the E will remain the same. The G will no longer be there. It'll be a G sharp, which is the next available note to the right. And on the ukulele, the C and the E will stay the same. And the G, I'll move my finger from that fret to one fret closer to the bridge, which will be over here. We found the notes of our augmented triad by first selecting the 1, 3, and 5 degrees of the major scale, and then we raised the 5th degree. We've looked at the locations of these notes on the staff, on the piano, and on the ukulele.